Taking Depakote or Topamax while pregnant may cause birth defects. Recently, the FDA strengthened its warning for Depakote. If you took Depakote or Topamax during your pregnancy and your child was born with spina bifida, a cleft palate, a heart defect, or other serious birth defects, you may be entitled to compensation. If you or a loved one took Depakote or Topamax while pregnant and your child was born with any birth defect, call 1-800-BAD-DRUG. Call 1-800-BAD-DRUG for a free confidential consultation.